About anyone specific, and well, Skjoldr likes through, but she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Oh, very well, lad, very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know, it's good, I'm fine. Looks like we can land over there on that beach.
This way.
Up there! It's back!
You will find all you. Push forward!
Alpha!
Right side! Push forward! Now what?
Alpha!
Question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no home to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
Yes. I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then, a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Fae, brother.
Yeah. Mom, stood up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Fae had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Fae never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Fae.
Aye. There is only one way to find out, brother.